Did you know that carp have been around for over 2,000 years, and they were even considered a delicacy in ancient Rome? Yes, you heard that right. Now, let's unravel the mystery behind why Americans hate carp. Carp are a group of freshwater fish native to Europe and Asia. They were introduced to the United States in the 1800s as a food source and for sport fishing. However, they quickly became a divisive topic among Americans. One of the main reasons for the animosity towards carp is their environmental impact. Carp are notorious for their disruptive behavior in aquatic ecosystems. They are bottom feeders, stirring up sediment and making water murkier. This can lead to the decline of native aquatic vegetation and harm other fish species, affecting biodiversity in lakes and rivers. Another factor is the competition they pose to native fish species. Carp are prolific breeders and can outcompete other fish for resources. This has led to a decline in populations of beloved native species like trout and bass, which are prized by American anglers. Now, here's a twist in the tale that may surprise you. Carp can be incredibly challenging to catch. They are known for their wariness and their ability to detect fishing lines and hooks. This frustrates many anglers, leading to a sense of dislike and even a bit of a grudge against these crafty fish. As if that wasn't enough, carp can be a downright nuisance. They disrupt recreational activities like boating and water skiing by leaping out of the water unexpectedly. Trust me, getting smacked by a flying carp is not a pleasant experience. Now, you might be wondering, why don't Americans just eat carp and solve the problem? Well, it's not that simple. Carp have earned a reputation for having a muddy taste, which some people find unpalatable. Plus, they can be full of tiny bones, making them a bit of a culinary challenge. But it's not all doom and gloom. Over the years, various efforts have been made to control the carp population and mitigate their impact. These include using commercial fishing operations to harvest carp, developing barriers to prevent carp from moving into sensitive areas, and even encouraging people to fish for carp as a sport. Before we wrap up, I'd love to hear from you. What are your thoughts on carp? Have you ever had a memorable encounter with these underwater acrobats? Let me know in the comments below.